Are you new here? Come on in, make yourself at home, but don't get too comfy. If you need anything fixed, I'm your man. If you want to swap some stories, go to Mikolaevich or the Gaffer. They got all kinds of baloney to choose from. All right, come on. What have you got there? Tell me what you need, and I'll see what I can do.
Why does the Zone need technicians?
They make sure your gun barrel doesn't fall off when you most need it. And if it does, at least they'll be here to replace it. Weapons upgrades, repairs, that's us. Armor, too. You can't roam the Zone in a crappy vest. Not for long, at least.
I'm looking for information about Squint.
Everyone's looking for Squint, especially folks with fancy gear. But I'm a technician, not a search engine. And don't bother me about stolen goods like Squint did when he brought me those Warden sensors. If you need anything fixed, that's me. If you're looking to wag your tongue, talk to Warlock at the bar. He's a real chatterbox. Have you seen the sphere? Do you know what it does? The thing's mapping the Zone. I wish I could see what's inside of it. What kind of anomalies are out there? It's a true miracle.
Need a hand with anything?
I'm glad you're here. As a matter of fact, I do. A bunch of diggers who used to bring me all sorts of useful stuff have gone off the radar. I'm feeling a little uneasy about it.
What kinds of people are these diggers?
Where stalkers go out looking for artifacts, diggers look for junk. Gear, old electronics, like dead stalkers' PDAs. They can lead you to stashes full of useful loot, too. They peddle their junk on the mainland, and sometimes here in the Zone. I can always use spare parts, so I work with those guys sometimes.
What could have happened to them?
They were using the PDAs of dead stalkers to raid their stashes. It's a dangerous job, you know. Bad places, traps. And besides, a stash might have more than one owner.
All right. Where should I start looking?
I have the coordinates for their last outing. I told them to stay away from that tunnel. I knew it was a bad idea. There were four of them. Max Saturday, Bedlam, Vassapunk, and Mastiff, the leader.
All that just for some loot?
What happened?
I got slammed against the wall. It's all right. The doc can patch me up. The other guys had it worse. A lot worse.
Len sent me. He said he lost contact with your group.
I'm glad he still cares. You gotta help me, man. Rescue Mastiff. That monolithian killed everybody, then took Mastiff away.
Tell me exactly what happened.
We were on our way to the stash. Business as usual. So we go into the tunnel, and there he is. He calmly turns towards us. His eyes are completely blank. Fuck! I don't know how he did it. In the blink of an eye, everything in the room just went up in the air and slammed against us. It happened so fast. Bedlam got killed on the spot. I got thrown against the wall. That's how I survived. Vasya, he died slowly. And Mastiff, the monster took him away. He's gonna turn him into a zombie.
What's a monolithian?
There used to be a group called the Monolith. Invincible zealots from the middle of the zone. They supposedly guarded the granter of wishes. I thought it was just made up. You know? A tall tale to scare the rookies.
Sure, I can help. Do you know where the Monolithian took Mastiff?
He's gotta be in the cursed apartment building. There's a lot of nasty rumors about that place. Here, I marked it on your PDA. Good luck, man.
Thank you. May your light shine down on the souls of the brave soldiers who gave their lives in service to your will. Reveal the cunning plans of your enemies to us. Give us the power to avenge our fallen brethren. Those who are in eternal union with the Monolith can never be stopped.
The attic!
Heard you coming. You may approach. Are you looking for your friend, Lona?
I heard you saying some kind of prayer. What was that?
The Monolith's prayer. It helps me concentrate. It's funny. I've forgotten how I learned to heal or kill, but I still remember the words of the prayer.
Why did you kill Mastiff's men in the tunnel?
I didn't. They broke into the lair of a deadly mutant. It attacked them before I could kill it.
What did you do to Mastiff?
He was wounded. Badly. He didn't stand a chance without my help. I took him here and treated his wounds. Don't worry. Your friend will live. I knew this would happen.
Look for the entrance! We gotta smoke the bastard out!
You should leave, Stalker. I do not want to harm anyone, but these people are out for my blood.
How can I help you?
You could try talking them out of it. I rescued your friend. This is the truth. But is the truth really what they want?
Shit! There's some kind of a hole here. Looks like we found the entrance.
You can't hide from us!
May the Monolith light your way.
you doing here? There's monolithing in the building. He killed Massive's man and brought him here, and now he's hiding like a rat. We gotta put the fucker down. You can either get out of here or get in line. We're about to light this place up.
I came here to find my stiff.
Saturday asked you to come, huh? Good. He called me too. Told me everything. He says that Monolith's prick's about to turn my stiff into a zombie. Well, that ain't gonna happen.
I already checked the building. There's nobody there.
We'd rather double check it. Maybe you didn't look hard enough. If the Monolithian left the building, we'll go after him. All right, we're coming in. We have to gang up on him.
I need a little time to get him back on his feet. A day of rest and proper care should suffice. I'm sorry it has come to this, but there was no other option. Here, take this. I hope it can help you in some way, much like you have helped me. I will not be staying here for long. If you have any questions, ask them now.
Where are you going now?
I'm going to my brother's on Wild Island. There is no place left for us anywhere else in the zone.
The loners say a lot of things about you. Who are you, really?
I am the Ninth. I used to be a Monolith soldier, but I've forgotten nearly everything. All that is left of my past is blurry visions. And the hatred of those who remember.
You keep mentioning the monolith. What is it?
To stalkers, the monolith was the granter of wishes. To me and my brothers, it was God. But I hear its voice no longer.
It's time we went our separate ways.
You're an unusual man. I will remember you.
Need anything fixed? Come on, speak up.
I figured out what happened to Mastiff's group. Mastiff's group got wiped out by a deadly mutant. Mastiff himself was rescued by a Monolithian and then taken away to recover. Du and his men came to kill the Monolithian. I had to intervene.
Listen up, Skiff. You did what I asked, and I'll send the coupons to your PDA. I don't want the rookies saying Lenz doesn't pay for his jobs. But to think you sided with a Monolithian. They're monsters, Skiff. When I think about what they did in the past, it makes my skin crawl. The Gaffer's been protecting Zelicia against the Monolith for years. Sure, you haven't been here that long, so you don't know about it all. But the others, they won't understand. I sure as hell don't.